You all know, I was just sitting here thinking about something. I'm thinking about this whole Trump situation and everything. And I'm really starting to think he thinks the election was a closing and that he bought America and now he's our fucking landlord. Go figure that. Funny in 60 seconds and I'm out.